Hello, Internet, and welcome back to another episode of Yub Plays. This is a game called I'm Scared. I probably will be that it is saying that I will be. Before starting, make sure the folder in the RAR file. I believe I've done that. I just extracted it like normal. It needs a personal folder. Yeah, sure. I think I did it.
If you didn't satisfy the request, please quit the game.
I did it.
The game is about to begin, and it is important
to play the game with a medium high volume. Even your headphones will serve the purpose. You need to hear certain sounds in order to go on in the game. The game will try to deceive you as many times as it can in case something goes wrong. Burp, and then feel free to check the folder to report any error. I'm extremely sorry. I didn't really want to do that. I got the goosebumps. Forgive me. Sure. I'm a nice guy. I'll forgive you.
Also, what did you do?
Oh. Exit. Well, that seems suspicious. What's this? I collected a little key. Look at that. Friggin' winning directly right off the bat. Duh! Okay, that was an overreaction on my part, and I am sorry. I am sorry for it, but it scared me. I need a heart in order to open it. Okay, look at this crap. Oh, I can sprint. Ah! I scared myself. No problem on the medium to high volume, because it's freaking... What the heck? Sure it is. Of course, it's everything's locked forever. It's a freaking horror game.
Yeah!
What was that? Hey, there's... Look. I collected a rusty key. What? I don't know if that noise is real, but I'm gonna assume it show enough is. Does this... Ah! What? Why would I go here? Seems like a bad attitude. I collect... Ah! What? Hello.png? Open it. It's gonna open in freaking GIMP. That got me. I'm not gonna lie, that got me. Okay, this is the... That's the picture? That doesn't seem very good. Open it with photo gallery. Hello.png, it has... There's nothing in this picture. Is it just there so it can say hello? Attention.txt. There is a way to turn an entity into data. They have a life of their own, and it is difficult to distinguish them from normal computer files. In our actions of every day, while we sit at the computer, this byte entity observes us and studies our every move in fear. The game is simple. Following the arrows is the key. If you get caught, you lose. A sound will predict its arrival. It is white face. Vanilla face. So, did I lose all my freaking keys and all my... Hello. Do you know my name? Yes. White face. It told me that. What? Let's play tag. No freaking way. It said follow the arrows. What the heck? Ah! No, shut up. Why did I get so scared of that? I'm not gonna look anywhere but at the freaking ground, I said as I freaking looked. Something's about to get me. Oh, it's in my right ear. I started over. I messed up. Liar. Oh God. Let's go this way. Oh, I'm doing this all wrong, aren't I? None of this is working. I don't see anything chasing me, but I sure hear it. What? Did I just win? What's happening now? Do I just have to go over all the arrows? Huh? What did I get? This? Yes! Yes! Ho! Oh, derped my way through that. I think. What? Okay. Hello? What's, ah! Ah! something wrong with it. I left a blood trail. I love watching you, it said. Shut up! I hate that sound. You collected the gate key. Let's go back. What the frick? Get out of my frickin'. One of them is lying. The frick just happened. There's a pit. A frickin' pit. Pit bull. Hello. Great. Door's locked. What about you? Locked. What about you? Locked. Shut up. This sucks. I can go up here, right? Yup. I done deed it. I deed it. Oh, I got a heart now, though, right? Now the wardrobe is locked? The end? Well, that's kind of freaking lame. It built all that up. Is this one of those freaking Game Jolt games that just ends? You don't get to do that on my freaking... Oh my god! No! This junk is taking over my computer. Is this... This is not real. I'm having a dream. I'm sorry. Text. It's not gonna let you go. I shouldn't have told you to go on. Follow my instructions. Don't let the game's appearance deceive you from now on. If things change, it arrives. Take some time and try to escape. I can't because there's too many goosebumps. You probably can't see them. Oh, there's so many. Oh, this is an effective tactic you're taking, game. Is hello.png still look the same? Yeah. Does attention.txt? It does. There's a taketime.png. Let's open that one. Oh. Oh, I hate this. This was such a stupid idea to play this game. Okay, I'm back. And it said, when things change, it arrives. Take your time and try to escape. I mean, that's just what it said. I got key one. Let's go to door one. Duh. Naturally. Secret key? It's too far away. Okay. I gotta get a stupid item, I'm sure. I'm sure of it. Couldn't just be easy. Already been in here. Nothing's over here to help me. Not one single thing is here to help me. Here's a door. What? Great. Do I have to push the bookcase or... What am I doing here? I can't push anything. I can't move anything. I'm just stuck. What about this? What is... Oh, pincers. Is that what I needed? What are pincers? That's a Pokemon name. Got it. Oh. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, I hate that. He's just gonna stay there? What key did I just get? Two? Two's right here. I didn't mean to do that. Do what? Oh, key 8. I just opened that. Hey. What? I hate this. Ugh, I hate this game. This was stupid. It's freaking dark. I liked it better when it was lit up in here. What did I miss in that room? I'm freaking stuck. Oh. Never been in this room yet, with the tables and chairs. Ah! What? There's blood all on the floor in there? It's white outside again now. I don't overly enjoy this game. It's not my favorite thing. Key 7, I got, I'm scared, it says on the screen. Ah! Oh, hi! This is my room. Do you see how dark, Yes. It's cold. Okay. But I can look at you. He's getting freaking closer to my freaking face. Look at me. I see you, buddy. I don't... Are you scared? Yeah! What are you gonna do? Just do it. I am scared. What the frick? You're close? Is he chasing me now? I hate this! What the frick? I saw him. Hi! Idiot! Go away! Do I need to follow that sound? I'm not gonna lie to you, that sounds like... something I would run from. Oh my gosh, this sucks so hard. Oh, he's everywhere. I didn't get any additional keys. Oh, here's an item. Key 2! I never got key 2 before. I was too busy running around scared like an idiot. Here we go, door 2. Hey! Keys. Okay. Of course. Yeah, of course. Everything's terrible. Where was 6 at? Oh, I hate this. What am I doing? Exit. Yeah, right. I got one arrow on the ground. It just seems like a jump scare bait if I've ever seen. What the frick? I'm back in your room? What am I supposed to do? Congratulations, thanks! You made it to the end. Good. But you can't escape from here. Your head looks like it's on top of that chair. Stay with me. I will always be here. Looking at you. So... I don't know... Ah! It crashed my game again! I got a 0.txt. What does it say? It's alive. It's real. Sorry. I'm really sorry. I didn't have any other choice. I'm scared. I don't want to die. From now on, remember this. The sound predicts its arrival. Forgive me. You've been saying that the whole game. I got a goodbye.png to open as well. Ugh. Ugh. Let's launch the game again. I saw the noose and it crashed. Try it again. I just see the noose and it crashes every time. You see the noose for like 1 second. What the heck? Did I break this experience? This is all really cool. Run as administrator. Yeah, just do it. It crashes every time. Okay, so I went as far as to look up a walkthrough for this game because I felt like I didn't beat it, but apparently I did beat the game. You end the game by using the noose, like I did, and you've hung yourself, and now every time I launch it, it just shows the noose for a second. And then, yeah, like that, and it crashes. So I guess I beat the game, who freaking knows? That scared the absolute piss out of me, especially when it kicked me out of the game one time and then you hear the little laugh in both your ears on the headphones. Oh! Instant goosebumps. You guys should play that game for yourself. There will be a link in the description. I know you just watched me play it, but you need to play it for yourself so you can get just as freaked as I just was. I really, really appreciate you guys taking the time to watch this video. Come back for the next one, and as always, have a bye five!